everyone. My name is Rona and I'm the location pastor at Worship Harvest Nansana, also known as Nanceville City. Let me tell you about my MC story. I joined Worship Harvest at a time when I was not sure if I'm in or not in, but I went to an MC, Oaks Missional Community. I can't forget that day. We rolled up into Naguru, walked into this house where everyone looked extremely serious. But there were lots of things to eat. We ate, we talked. At the end of it, everyone was asking me, what's your name? Where are you from? What's your number? I was like, wow, these people want to know about me. Anyway, I gave them my number. The next day, I was embarrassed with a call. How are you doing? I'm just checking on you. I hope you're okay. I was like, hey, this thing is serious. And that's how I joined Worship Harvest. Just like that, by visiting an MC, and I got locked. Let me tell you about Nansana. What's happening in Nansana? We started at the beginning of this year. We had only two MCs. One, two. At the moment, we have seven whole MCs. And for Nansana, I see us even having 15 by the end of this year. How are we going to do it? We go out on evangelism. We speak to people about MCs. We encourage people to join. And what happens at MCs? Literally, MCs is where life happens. Are you looking for plot? MCs. Are you looking to have something to eat? MCs. Are you looking for someone to pray for you? MCs. So why not join an MC today? At your location, there is someone stationed there. At your hosting center, there is someone stationed who is ready to plug you in. So get plugged in today. Join an MC. Do not live without joining an MC. Join an MC. God bless you. Bye.